Hey YouTubers, Muskrat Jim here. Long-time viewers of my channel know that I really like to cook. And a couple of my subscribers just recently asked me to prepare certain recipes for my channel. And so I thought what I'd do is I'd put together a series of cooking videos and put them into a playlist and share them up on YouTube. Now I also have some older cooking videos, so I'll add those to the playlist as well, just so then they're easier for everyone to find. So welcome everybody to the first episode of Cookin' Outdoors with Muskrat Jim. Today we're going to make salmon with rice and green beans. So these are the ingredients. Fillet of salmon. Some frozen green beans, some rice, oh yeah, and some Louisiana hot sauce. So let's get started. One of the things I like about cooking in the winter is you can bring your food in a frozen state and everything stays refrigerated. You don't have to worry about the heat making your meat go rancid. Okay, so we'll start by putting our frozen food into the pot. And we'll get this boiling, and then we'll add the rice. Now I'm using instant rice, so I want to put in about a little bit more water than what I would normally use for the rice. Now I'm not even measuring here. That looks about right. Now if I happen to need more water before the rice is cooked, I can just add a little more then. So now while we wait for that to cook, I'll just get ready to make some tea. I'll use this pot to boil some water in. And we'll use the tiny one, the cup. Okay, so that's boiling nicely. And the salmon is cooked. Just put the rice in there. Give that a bit of a stir to make sure all the rice is wet. Cover up again and let it cook just a little bit longer. Let the rice absorb the water. Yeah, the water's starting to absorb into that rice now. So we'll take that off the heat and we'll boil some water for some tea. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Put on some hot sauce. Just a couple of drops. Yeah, that looks about good. Nice colors in there. Now it's time to enjoy my meal. So for more Cooking Outdoors with Muskrat Jim videos, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have a recipe that you'd like me to feature on my channel, just send it to muskratjim@gmail.com. Good stuff. So until next time, this is Muskrat Jim, signing out. For more muskrat survival videos, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.